ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ ಧೋಂ ದದಗ ನಂ ನಂ ದದಗ ತಾಂ ತಾಂ ದದಗ ರೀಂ ದೀಂ ದದಗ ಧೋಂ
Something very small, you know, brought me here today. Very simple. The word love. I love what I do immensely. I don't know why I feel like that, but I love it immensely. And I've loved it since the day I began learning it. It's really boring when you learn the basics, right? But then I just fell in love with it. You know, it's been a tough journey for me, but because I love it so much, I don't remember the hard, you know, the discrimination, the hardship, the practice, hiding on the terrace and practicing with my parents. My parents thought I was doing karate. Yeah. I think the fundamental problem was I was a boy, small eyes, not even South Indian. I think, but what took the cake was that I'm not a lethally beautiful South Indian woman. It was so tough to get a program because, you know, they want to see divas and they look like goddesses on stage, you know, these women. I love it so much, I don't remember the hardships. I promise you, I don't remember a single hard time. I've shed tears, I've cried, I've walked out of house. I buzzed tables in Pizza Corner. Yeah, I've done really weird things for my dancing. I've quit it 100 times. Everyone says this boy is bonkers. He jumps from guru to guru, he doesn't dance, he dances for 1 year, he doesn't dance for 6 months and all that. But that was good on the journey. And it defines my very existence now. Bharatanatyam is the domain, from where I come from, of lethally beautiful South Indian women, right? Big eyes, lovely hair, and you know, with gajaras, like in North India, gajara, temple jewelry all over, and you know, these exotic silks, yeah? Okay, Lord Nataraja is the patron deity of dance, right? He is the symbol of androgyny, half man and half woman, right? Another beautiful metaphor I take from the Lord Nataraja statue. He's got, you know, long matted hair. He's a handsome man with brown hair. You know, his locks are compared to lightning. So I'm comparing it to Lord Shiva's. So, I mean, this is because somebody asked me a question. The metaphor and how we learn as Indians to, you know, to observe and, you know, absorb everything around us. Lord Shiva's mats are like this long mats and, you know, they're entangled. That represents the complexities of life. And the Ganga, everyone knows, is the purest source or the purest thing on this planet. So I said, the Ganga is pure, it flows through the Lord's hair. What does it say? It says, if you have a purity of intention, you will flow through the complexities of life, right? And no matter how tough life is, you know, I think if you have to face life boldly, Lord Nataraja stands boldly, hands in the air, legs down, and face life with a bold face. I'm going to conclude with a piece that celebrates the Navarasa, or the Navarasa, or the nine emotions. And to me, Bharatanatyam is a celebration of where I come from, where I'm going to go, or, you know, my parents, my background, and my identity as an Indian. I present to you Adi Nama in praise of Lord Shiva.
Adi Nama. Haru rudra tayyaniya ಸುಧೃಗೃತ ತೈಗ ಶನು ಕೊನೆಯಾಡ ಜಾಡಗಿ ಕನ್ಯಕನು ಕೃತ್ಕಂಠ ಜೋಡ ನಂದಿ ಸಭಾಶನು ಕೊನೆಯಾಡ ಜಾಡಗಿ ಕನ್ಯಕನು ಕೃತ್ಕಂಠ ಜೋಡ ನಂದಿ ಸಭಾಶನು ಕೊನೆಯಾಡ ಚೂಡ ಚೂಡ ವೇಡು ಗಗ ಚಂದ್ರ ಚೂಡು ಮೂಡು ಕನ್ನವ ಚೂಡ ಚೂಡ ವೇಡು ಗಗ ಚಂದ್ರ ಚೂ ಚೆಕ್ಕಟ ಮೆರುಗಾಡ ಚೌಲ ನುಂಡು ತಾರಂಗ ಕುಂಡದ ಇರು ಚೆಕ್ಕಟ ಮೆರುಗಾಡ ಜಾಹ್ನವಿ ಯುವತಿ ಯುಧಮಯಿನ ಜಟಗಟ ಮುಡಿವೀದ್ಯ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ಜಾಹ್ನವಿ ಯುವತಿ ಯುಧಮಯಿನ ಜಟಗಟ ಮುಡಿವೀದ್ಯ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ನವರ ಸಂಬುಲುಕ ಮೋಮುಚಿರು ನವುಲು ಕುಲುಕ ನವರ ಸಂಬುಲುಕ ಮೋಮುಚಿರು ನವುಲು ಕುಲುಕ ನವರ ಸಂಬು ನವರ ಸಂಬು